Hey, my icy Pisces, it's your girl Amber here to bring you some tea this morning. Yeah, I already meditated on the cards. My Piscean roses looking beautiful, feeling wonderful. Some of my Pisces women, my roses, could have got some good news this morning. You're gonna get some good news today, but I hope you're feeling just as great as I am. Yeah, let's jump right in. So while I shuffle some more of y'all cards, I heard this song for the icy Pisces, my beautiful roses, and don't forget about my guns, my Pisces guns. Yeah. Hey, all right, we're gonna start this reading off with the Page of Cups. Now, I'm not gonna say some of my guns and roses started a relationship. I'm gonna say y'all start kicking it with somebody, because first of all, Page is a boy, somebody young. Okay, yeah, somebody was sneaking out on the relationship. Look at him looking back with his sneaky eyes. Yeah. Y'all could have been arguing, getting into a lot of words back and forth, whatever. You sitting here patiently waiting. You was patiently waiting on him to get caught. Absolutely. Yeah. You know why? Because you was the high priestess. Yeah. You the secret keeper. You already know what's going on. Absolutely. Yeah. So you already know. You just sitting back because, you know what I mean? You the empress. It's vice versa this shit, guys. My guns and my roses. You the empress. You manifest things. You wonderful. You make things happen. You birth things. You the mother. You birth things. You birth. You make things happen. Great ideas. Creativity. Yes, absolutely. Yeah. But yeah, y'all might have, you know what I'm saying, had passion. Y'all may love or whatever like that. Huh? Yeah, it was great. Allow your heart and soul to sing with joy. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. But this is what he was offering you. He was a knight of cup. You know what I say about cup knights? I can't even talk. You know what I say about knights? They still going through some things, baby. We don't want knights. We want kings. Okay. Because you know why I say that? We are the empress. Who could top her? Nobody but the high priestess. And she's here. You hear me now? Yeah, we already highly intuitive, so we already know what's going on. You know, one thing about a Pisces, you know, we ain't got to catch you. We already feel it. We already know it. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, but that didn't stop us. We already knew what y'all was doing, but we kept on moving forward. Absolutely. Yes. Yes, my roses and my guns. Yeah, justice is here, baby, on this situation. Yeah. Because you know, if this person come back and try to talk to you, you want the truth and nothing but the truth. Yeah, don't come in here with no bullshit, no nothing. You better come in here with the truth. I don't come in here at all. I'm going to cut your damn head off with this sword. Right here with this sword. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you want to be happy. You ain't with the bullshit. The Sun card, the most happiest card in the deck. Absolutely. Some of you guys could have just had a baby. Congratulations. Some twins, a little girl. Yeah. Yeah, you want this. You want the Nine of Cups. You don't want no bullshit. You want the happiness. You want everything. This is your wish fulfillment. You want your everything. You know, some of my Pisces could be drinking. Get your drink on. Yeah, what I say, my cards don't lie, people do. Somebody was wearing a false mask in a situation. Like I said, that's why I started off and said at the beginning, we ain't gonna say y'all started off in a relationship, y'all was kicking it with somebody. Okay, Yeah. Y'all, you know what? Y'all, my Guns N' Roses, y'all focus on y'all work right now, getting that money. Yeah, y'all not thinking about that bullshit. But you know, whoever it is that was playing the game and doing all this bullshit here, yeah, he's thinking about you. Yeah, my Guns N' Roses. Absolutely, he's looking, or he or she is looking at them pictures. Vice versa, this shit, guys. Yeah, this is how it look right now. Yeah, you see that not hiring sign right there? He might not have no job. Yeah. He's concerned about that, yeah. What you concerned about, baby? For some of y'all could be married, you know. Yeah, but this person, he wanna come back, he or she now, wanna come back and reconciliate. Someone from your past is returning to your life. Yeah, I told you, next. They might come in, you know, play for wanting to play, you know, might hit you on your phone, like, you know, what's up, something goofy. Yeah. But you already know, you know what I'm saying, this is from my deck, Amber's Hood Tarot. You know he ain't shit, or she. Yeah. Yeah, but you know, you got love for him. I love Whitney Houston, I will always love you. It's cool. Yeah, it's got something to do with October or Libra. Yeah, justice is here, so you know we already got justice, you know, that truth again. Got that sword out, gonna chop your shit off. Don't come over here with no damn lies. Yeah, cause he left. He thought it was the grass was greener on the other side. You gonna let her take my place? Yeah, get on out of here. Now he realized, like I said, the grass was not green on the other side. It was like doo-doo. Yeah, now you want to see you again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and like I said, some of y'all could be married, a wifey. Yeah. But you ain't trying to be held down. Nah, not none of my Pisces, Guns or Roses. Yeah, we like Michael Jackson. Beat it. Just beat it. Yeah, because you know what? You know what, my Pisces, Guns N' Roses, because you're winning, baby. Yeah, because you already know what was up. Like I said, you thought you were slick, the joke on you, period, dot. Remember when I say, the high priestess, the secret keeper, I already know what's up. I don't got to ride past your house. I don't got to do anything because I could just sit on my throne like this. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have to make no move. I already know. Yeah, that's why we didn't jump into reading with, we're going to start a new beginning and be in a relationship. Nah, you just somebody I'm going to kick it with. Yeah. Yeah, they thought they was slick. Get out of here. Yeah, you realize you had an empress, baby. You done messed up now, pool. Yeah, like I said, put you in a third-party situation. I'm kicking it. Absolutely. Now they want to come manifesting you back. Oh, yeah. That's my Guns N' Roses. Yeah. My icy Pisces. Absolutely. Here you go showing up in your reading. Nine of Cups. You went by some water somewhere and you just meditated. You know. Yeah, that intuition, baby. Yeah. Now they want to come in with the truth. Yeah, because like I told you, justice is here. Don't come over here with no bullshit. I want the truth and nothing but the truth. Yeah. We already, you know, you know, my Guns N' Roses, you know, I ain't gonna lie, because, you know, I'm, you know, Amber gonna bring you the tea. Yeah, we already know. My cards don't lie, baby. People do. Yeah, he or she wanna come in with this little bitty offer right here. Oh, no, they don't. Now they ready to come in with a big offer. The Ace of Pentacles, pool. Yeah, because we about to, yeah, my Guns N' Roses, y'all about to come into some smutty. Yeah. Yeah, because right now, my Guns N' Roses is focused on their family. And like I said, some of y'all could just have had babies. See, I told you. Look at that baby in there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Focus on the family dynamic. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But, you know, my Guns N' Roses ain't missing no sleep at night. Even though y'all been deceived or whatever like that, y'all still sleeping perfectly fine. Yeah. Seven of Swords. Here it go again. Yeah, look. Uh-huh. Trying to be sneaky. All that. Mm-mm-mm. Can't do that with the Empress, baby. Too strong for that. Yeah, Ace of Cups, baby. Big beginning. Don't come in here with no little nothing. Huh? Yeah. Queen of Wands. We looking beautiful, smelling good, absolutely fiery. Yeah, some of y'all icy Pisces can have fire in your chart too as well. Yeah. What a great mix. Fire and water mix, baby. Yeah. Uh-huh. The King of Pentacles. Yeah. Who you with? Could be a Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo. Yeah. Somebody that's grounded, stable, focus on his money, or he or she. Yeah. Uh-huh. But King of Cups here, some of y'all could be messing with a water sign as well. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Yeah, but this person loves you, though. They stable. Yeah, but too sneaky. It's just too sneaky. It's just too sneaky. So, you know, I don't know. I'm going to put this back on. Yeah. It's just too sneaky, baby. Anybody got time for that Guns N' Roses? Yeah. We going to get this bread real quick. While y'all play, while they let them play, my Guns N' Roses, y'all go get that bread. And for some of y'all, y'all better watch who's cooking for you, because they put something in your food. Oh, yeah, I'm going to tell you. Look at them. Yeah, watch out now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But my Guns N' Roses is focused on that dough. Yeah. He came in, and she came in like this now. Now they ready to come in like that. Yeah. Step up to the plate. I don't come at all. It's build up over here. Yeah. He got a plan. Yeah. That's what you do. And like I said, here y'all go. Here my roses, my Guns N' Roses showing up in your own read. Like I said, some of y'all can be pregnant. Yeah, you see anybody in that chair over there? Ain't no king over there. Yeah, because you're not playing no games at all. Yeah, my Guns N' Roses, y'all like, nah, we don't do all that cheating shit. Don't come over here with that energy. Yeah, and I'm still looking good and doing fine. Look at you nurturing things. Yeah, that money about to be great, like I said. My Guns N' Roses, okay, icy Pisces. That's what I'm talking about. You got cold on them. Yeah, like I said, what I say. You're not with that third-party situation shit. Get out of here. Yeah, the devil was involved. Absolutely. It was a toxic relationship, a situationship, yeah. Y'all like, get out of here. My icy Pisces are like, nah, decision time. Nah, let me figure out where I want to be out here. Where I want to be, yeah. You could have been dealing with a King of Wands. Yeah, fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sag. You heard me? Yeah, but you taught this person a lesson, yeah. Don't nobody got time to play. This is not what to do over here. Icy Pisces, yeah, not none of my Guns N' Roses. Yeah, you left they butt out in the cold. Absolutely, you now get on out of here with all of that. Yeah, absolutely. Blah 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 blah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because this person, like I said, was a player. You see that cat leading him down the trail? He already know he got a relationship going on. You see that wand on his neck? Yeah, but look at him. Yeah, he about to let the pussycat lead him down the trail. Yeah, this person just a player. All she got to do is shake her tail feather, wink her eye. Hey, baby, come here. Come on through. Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Look at him looking back. See what I'm talking about? All of that. Ain't nobody got time for that. I know that's right, Icy Pisces. I like this. Yeah, I have my Guns N' Roses sitting up like this. Some of y'all significant other don't even come home till in the morning. Y'all know where it's at. Look at all them swords on the wall. Yeah. All that communication, just made it up. Yeah, because he out there throwing that wand around, baby. And stuff starts spiraling out of control. Ain't nobody got time for that. Yeah, I told y'all. The tower fell. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for some of y'all went down in the crib. Mm-hmm. Some of y'all stuff could have caught on fire. Yeah, somebody sleeping alone. Okay, y'all might not even be sleeping in y'all bed. Yeah, because y'all hurt. Oh, my Guns N' Roses, this is going to be straight. That money going to be all right. You made a judgment on this. Yeah, y'all can be listening to music, healing, start a new beginning. Absolutely, justice fell again. Yeah, y'all happy. Some of y'all could have been dealing with a Leo, too, because this is the card of Leo as well. Yeah, like I said, some of y'all could be pregnant. You know, y'all happy and y'all family dynamic. And yeah, don't come over here unless you come with the truth and nothing but the truth. But do you see her peeking out up under that bandana over her eyes? Yeah, she already knew what was going on. Libra energy. That's why I was here. All right, y'all. This has been y'all reading. Smooches.